Welcome to the board tour of the MSP-432P401R Launchpad Development Kit. This launchpad offers a low-cost and easy-to-use rapid prototyping platform for evaluating the MSP-432P401R microcontroller. The 32-bit ARM Cortex-M4F MSP-432P401R features a 14-bit 1 megasample per second SAR ADC, up to 48 MHz clock, 256 kilobytes flash, 64 kilobytes RAM, 4 16-bit timers, 2 32-bit timers, 8-channel internal DMA, a real-time clock module, 4 I2C, 8 SPI, and 4 UART. This launchpad includes the Texas Instruments 100-pin MSP-432P401R MCU in a low-profile quad-flat package, the XDS-110 emulator for programming and debugging with energy trace support for real-time current measurement on an MSP-432 microcontroller, a USB micro-B connector, a hardware reset button, 2 user-configurable push buttons, 2 user-configurable LEDs, JTAG emulation, JTAG selection switch, connection grid for additional device pin access, and removable jumpers to separate the debugger circuit from the main processor circuit. Additionally, customers can easily add support for displays, wireless interfaces, sensors, and other capabilities using the standard dual-gender 40-pin stackable booster pack XL headers. The launchpad is fully programmable by popular IDEs like CoComposer Studio, Energia, and IER Workbench. At $1,299, this modular evaluation kit provides customers with the flexibility needed to evaluate and develop on the MSP-432P401R microcontrollers. For more information, check out ti.com/launchpad and ti.com/product/MSP-432P401R. Thanks for watching.